What are you having? Calf's liver and celery aspic. You? Oh, it's just an oyster club.
I can't seem to figure out how to...
Joyce, you're getting crumbs all over my drawing.
Oopsie doopsie. Sorry, Mary. I just can't seem to get my aspic to gel firm enough to cut into slices. Talk to Agnes. She's the queen of meat cellos. Oh, that's right.
Hello, Bob. It is showtime now in Walt Disney's Enchanted TV.
Here you go.
Julie, I think you know our fine feathered friend here, Jose.
Did I miss it? Cool your pants.
Yes, I've seen him many times.
Shh. I don't trust it.
Jose, Julie's been selected to represent Disneyland.
It's glitching.
As Miss Tencenio. Do you approve?
Oh, yeah.
Thank you, Jose.
Ow. Yes.
You know, the same scientific equipment that guides...
I'd like to science her equipment. Shut up, Blaine.
...is used to make Jose sing...
So unglitched.
...and practically think for themselves.
What are you having? Sardine cream cheese aspic, huh? Ooh, what you working on there, Mary? Oh, finalizing the mural for the new Tomorrowland.
Agnes?
Huh?
How do you make a firm aspic?
We talking molds or sandwiches?
Oh, nothing fancy, just sandwiches. What's happening with Hall of Chemistry?
Monsanto's turning it into adventures through inner space.
More science.
What's scientific about misspelling through? It isn't.
It ain't.
I honestly think it was a mistake. That no one caught. I don't know why the fuck it... Now we have to pretend we meant it like that. Through. We meant to do that.
Agnes?
Apparently, kids will learn about atoms, electrons, quantum mechanics.
It's our goddamn test at the end.
I think people enjoy learning.
Ever watch these idiots try to stay awake through great moments? Only thing they leave learning is that Booth had the right idea. John says a ride's gonna be a classic that can never feel outdated.
Just like flying saucers. Agnes?
Just up the gelatin.
Of course.
They gotta stop throwing up these half-assed attractions.
More gelatin.
You just gotta take them down a year later.
Oh, like storybook land. What's not to love about looking at dollhouses from a slow-moving boat?
So slow.
Half-assed. It'll be gone by 68.
And when are they ever gonna finish Mr. Toad?
It's done.
It's done?
That's what it is.
That's it?
Yep.
But I thought we just threw that up for the opening.
We're not replacing the figures?
Don't look at me. I thought they were place markers.
All the characters are just painted on cardboard. Cardboard is scary.
Mr. Toad's mild ride.
Good one.
Hello, ladies.
Hey, Harriet.
Hi. Harriet, what did you make today?
It's shrimp and tomato aspic.
Damn.
So, Mary, the new Tomorrowland's really coming along, huh? Right? Hmm?
5 acres of new rides.
Five acres of new rides. Five. Oh, I thought it was four.
5 acres.
Incredible. The theme.
I heard world, the theme is world on the move.
World on the move. Yeah, right?
Oh.
Everything's just going to be zipping around. Submarines and monorails and tramways, people movers, rockets and rocket men and boats and splashes and zippity zip. Everything's going to be zippity zip, zippity zip, zipping, 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 zip, zipping, zipping, zipping around.
Oh!
That's amazing. Zippity, zippity-doo, zippity-doo, zippity-doo-da, zippity-doo-da, day, zip, zip.
Who's gonna do something?
Zippity, zippity-doo, zippity-doo, zippity-doo-da, zippity-doo-da, day, zip, zippity, zippity, zippity-doo-da.
What is that?
I gotcha. Are you okay?
I just kept coming to the park even when I wasn't scheduled. I wanted to think it was all a dream. And then I saw you at the park. And then I knew it was real. I just want to go home. We're not here.
We're not?
I don't think we're in this tunnel. I'm scared.
The strings.
We're there. We're in the lab. We're not here. We're on strings.
You okay?
Yes.
This isn't gonna hurt at all. To calm your nerves, are you gonna feel much better?
I was in a tunnel under Disneyland. In a tunnel.
Uh-huh.
Under the park.
A tunnel under the park. Tunnel under the park. Not a bad idea.